Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to come up onto the grass area in front of the seats, please feel free to move forward. Ladies and gentlemen, today we commemorate the 102nd anniversary of Anzac Day and the 101st celebration of RNZ-RSA.
It is about the ongoing commitment to those who survived, many wounded in both mind and body. It is about the wives, mothers, fathers, brothers and sisters who never flinched from caring for their loved ones who returned from the wars. It is about remembering the 29,000 men and women who made the ultimate sacrifice and now lie buried in some 60 countries and in the oceans of the world. Finally, I say this, I te hekenga atu o te rā, tainoa ki te aranga mai I te ata, ka maumahara tonu tātou ki a rātou. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them, lest we forget.
So the Dawn Parade in Napier's just finished. Yet again, many Napier people have turned out very early to commemorate those who fought and died in all wars that New Zealand's participated in, actually. I've had great-grandfathers and grandfathers who do this. It's good actually to come out just one day a year and remember those who served overseas and served in New Zealand in their armed forces as well. Lucky the rain held off, it was predicted to rain, but it's actually turned out to be a pleasant morning. Two more services to go, but you know, these are quite somber occasions when we do remember those who have fought, served and passed away.
Good morning.